Maple lets you work with mathematical expressions however you need to. For instance, you can work with exact solutions to your equations or numerical approximations. To demonstrate this, here is a quick example. Maple is asked to solve for a definite integral. Notice that the result is an exact answer, pi over 2. One of Maple's strengths is its ability to manipulate math symbolically, and by default it works with exact values, in this case pi rather than 3.14. However, you are also able to numerically approximate results if you need to. You can do this by right-clicking on the expression and using the context menu. Select Approximate and the number of digits of precision you want. Maple also gives you a way to solve equations numerically when you need. Here's a basic polynomial equation. Right-click on the expression and select Solve and Numerically Solve. Maple returns the three roots of this polynomial as numeric approximations.